Cut.
Next Goal Wins is a true story about the worst soccer team in the world, American Samoa.
I can honestly say it's the worst bunch of players I've ever come across.
All I want is just one goal. One goal.
I went into this not knowing anything about soccer, and by the end of the film, I knew less. It's a story about triumph over adversity. That's really the thing that attracted me to this.
Soccer's not in their DNA. They're weak. They are not weak.
Jump! Jump!
Stop. You go around.
This is the ultimate feel-good underdog film. It's fun, it's uplifting, and it's about hope.
We've worked too long and hard for this.
Are you with me, my team?
Coach, my ankle is hurting.